I'm Ryan. It's day 45 of my mind and body transformation. I've seen great results. My body's changed a lot, and the fitness side has been awesome. I've seen a lot of changes with what I'm able to do, and I've seen a lot more energy throughout the day, and overall good things. With my nutrition, it's been great. I love how I eat and what it does for me. I originally the mental side was a little harder to get into, but now I've seen big switches there, and that's been awesome to see. And I'm doing this with my wife, and we've seen great things in our relationship from working out together. We have a half hour to drive together and have time to talk, which we normally don't have time to do as much. So it's been great things, done great things for both of us that way too. So it's been a good journey so far.
Awesome. So you've seen results in all realms of your life. Touch on one maybe that's been the most effective.
So far I've really noticed results in the fitness, just what it's done and translated to those other areas, and helped me be more committed in nutrition and mental, paradigm shift and all that.
Right. So nutritionally, you've been a rock star with that. How has that been a big switch for you before you started this program?
Well, I've just been more committed to the way I eat. Yeah. Employed the way I eat a little bit, but not really committed to it.
No.
So now it's just, I know what I eat, and there's no questions, and it feels great.
What's your belief on healthy food now?
Vegan all the way.
Oh, you're vegan all the way.
That's my belief.
Yeah, you feel amazing though, don't you?
Yeah.
Inside and out.
Yes.
Awesome. Okay, you ready to see your results?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you this piece of paper. I want you to read it out. Tell us what you've released.
17 pounds and 23 inches.
Yeehaw! You're doing awesome, Ryan.
Yeah.
Thanks so much.
That's awesome. Thanks.